Hello inventors, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create one amazing player app that can play the song according to your mood. Okay, so yeah, these two options, you can choose the mood and you can detect the mood. So let's see how we can do this. So let's start, click on start new project, and my project name is mood song app. And okay, so as you can see, that's the first screen. Now just change the default background color to the black. Now drag and drop one button here and just say this button is happy mode, like this. Okay, and I'm gonna change this font size to the 18, make this width is at least 70%, and let's change the color of background color. Great. Now let me just make this screen in the center, and this one is also in a center. This done. Now what you can do, you can just add this font bold like this. Now let me just copy paste 3-4 times, and you can change the text here, like happy mode, sad mode, and party mode, or you can see the good vibes, something. Okay, like this. So that's the your mode. Okay, now as you can see here, that we have multiple mode here. Now let's use your one player. Okay, in the left side you'll find the media, and drag and drop one player here like this. Okay, now let's go to the blog section. So whenever someone click on the button one, okay, like this. So as you can see here, that's the happy mode. Okay, so we need to play the happy mode song. So let's use the player, and as you can see here, the source is this one, is not available. It's okay. And now we need to create one variable and initialize this, and it's like happy mode. Okay, and I'm gonna create here the list of songs. Okay, so for that, go to the design, click on upload file, click on choose file. Now we need to upload the files. So as you can see, I have one song here. You can upload multiple songs here. Okay, so let me just upload this one. Yeah, it's done. Let's go to the block. Okay, and as you can see here, this one is source is one just selected. Okay, this will automatically select it. Now I just to drag and drop it here. Now we need to create a list, so click on the list, and as you can see here, make a list, just use this here and add this song in a list. You can add multiple items here. Okay, you can add multiple, you can upload multiple songs. I have just uploaded one, so I'll just repeat this. You can use multiple, and you can change it from here like this. Okay, so these the multiple songs. Let's go to the design. Let me just upload one more song, so it will be easy for you to understand. So this one. Okay, then go to the block, and as you can see, you can change the song like this. Done. Now you need to just get this. Now we need it randomly, so we need to use your random function. So use the list, and as you can see, the get random. Okay, so you will find it here, get random number. Now this, pick a random item from list, use this pick random, and here. So whenever you click on the button one in the happy mode, so this you know, list will pick from the random, this will pick the random song for you for the happy mode. Okay, so same thing. Now wait a second, we need to use your controller. So if any song is playing, okay, before, so we need to stop this. So as you can see here, see the is playing. We need to check if something is playing, then we need to play a, that should be a stop. Okay, and else, let's use else, and like this. If is playing, then a stop. Is not playing nothing, then we'll choose one. Same thing you need to do for other tasks, like okay, 2 and 3. And you need to same thing, like this is for mode, another mode, this button for another mode. And same thing, you have to just create the variable, okay, happy mode 1, happy mode 2, or like you can add the happy mode, then it's a sad mode song. You can change the songs, okay, good vibes, okay, good vibes, like this. Then now you can change the list, happy mode, you can change the list to the good vibes, then you can change the list to the global sad. Then so this will randomly choose the song according to your mood. That's the overall app. Then now how we can implement the, you know, AI part here. So it's really simple. Recently I have created one app where you need to open app, okay, and whenever someone open your app, so that app can detect your mood. Okay, if you are angry, so that will automatically say that Saurabh, you look like angry, and if you're happy, then he will say like you look happy, Saurabh. So you need to implement that idea in this app. So once you combine that app, so this is going to be amazing. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.